Prayer. There's no theology of prayer that would be enough to explain to us what prayer is. But we can guess it from interaction, from communication. But in every form of prayer we have contemplative prayer, we have vocal prayer, we have ejaculatory prayer, we have many of them. But among them, the highest of the prayers of God likes from us is the prayer of praise. The prayer of praise. If you read Psalm 22, verse 3, it says, God dwells on the praises of his people. If you read the Old Testament, they say the people of Israel conquered Jericho and entered there because of the praise. The wall disappeared and crumbled. When we praise God in our lives, many obstacles in our lives crumble. And before you can praise, you will remember good things, blessings God has done for you, given you. Because when you don't remember the blessings, you think, oh, there's nothing to praise God for. There's nothing to be happy for. But when you want to praise, you have to remember, oh, even if I'm sick, there was a time when I was healthy. Even if I don't have money now, there was a time I have some money, some change. Even if I'm going through a difficult moment in my marital life, there was a time when there was no difficulty. So when you remember all those, you say, God, thank you. And when we thank him for what he has done, he's ready to give us more things. My dear friends, I would like us to stand and sing. You know that's my normal. You know, when we were singing glory to God and people were clapping, some people were just as if they were in funeral homes. I don't want to see that face, funeral home faces. I want us to see smiling faces, even if you're not clapping, but let your face be with joy. You are in the house of your Father. You are in the house of God who loves you, even before you were born. If you know that God loves you, shout hallelujah! That is not a loud word. If you know really that God loves you and you woke up this morning saying, thank you God, shout a big hallelujah! Yes, we are proud. This is how we celebrate. We have to be happy in the house of the Lord. Jimmy KG. Yes. Children of God, can you shout hallelujah? I didn't hear your yes. Maybe you can shout it. Children of God, can we shout hallelujah? Can we shout hallelujah?